Hello friends, in this video I gonna show you how to type dash on your Windows PC or laptop. So to type dash, just you need to press this key on your keyboard. I am using on screen keyboard to show you. So like this you can type dash using this key. Without tab and without shift, you need to type and press this key. Almost its key appear in after zero. So by this quick and very basic method, we can know how to type dash using keyboard. Thanks for watching this video.